All right. So again, the formula for finding out how much money you'll be like accumulating after these days, like a finite geometric series instead of.